Hi guys, in this tutorial we will learn how to control servo motor with your fingers by using flex sensor. So let's get started. For this, you will need Arduino, servo motor, flex sensor, jumper wires, breadboard and 50k ohms resistor. Flex sensor used in many applications such as robotics, gaming device, biometrics and fitness products. Flex sensor changes its resistance when it bends. In normal flat position of sensor, its resistance is 30k ohms, and when it is bended, its resistance increases up to 90k ohms resistance. This means that it won't give 0 to 5 volt range. We will see it later in this video. This range of resistance is depend upon flex sensor which you bought. Do connection as shown in diagram. We know that it won't give us analog input range 0 to 1023. So we will determine the range of analog input. Go to File, Example, Basics, Analog Read Serial. Upload the sketch and go to Tools and Serial Monitor. Now you can see the values. When it is flat, it is giving value around 370. And when it is bended, it shows 530 value. Note this value, as we need this value to map our servo angles. This value may be different for you if you are using other than 56k ohms resistor. You can calculate this range by voltage divider formula. You can see its value are almost same as what we got from serial monitor. It is showing 630 value for bending, but we took 530. Because when I bend my finger with sensor, it won't bend that much. So I have taken values according to my fingers bending. Now let's come to the programming part. Hash include will include outside library in our sketch. Create servo object to control a servo motor. Analog pin A0 is connected to flex sensor. Define variable for reading flex sensor value. We have attached our servo to pin number 9. Analog read will read flex sensor value between 0 to 1023 and assign it to volt. Now we want to map this value to servo angle. We know that it won't ranges between 0 to 1023. We have previously checked it and it ranges between 370 to 530. So we will map it. For 370 it is 0 degree angle and for 530 it is 180 degree angle. My servo.write will write flex sensor value and make angle rotation accordingly. 10 millisecond delay is just for servo to get there. You can see when I bent my finger, it rotate anti-clockwise. When I straight my finger, it rotate clockwise. List of components are mentioned below in the description. For more videos, please like and subscribe. Till then, keep learning, keep making.